Good afternoon, day 59. And the graffiti behind me is a clue to today's song because it's about the poorer side of life, often on the streets, written with an old mate of mine called Neil. Hi, Neil, when you see this. And it's called Innercity Dreams. Got something like this, I thank you. Estate. Mother calls the kids and it's getting late. The concrete dominoes stand tall, turns to tombstones as the darkness falls. Needles and beer cans litter the grass, hookers flash as the car lights drive slowly past. Inner city dreams, can't be sure just what it means, cause nothing's ever what it seems in inner city dreams. The pubs throw out as the drunks throw up, beggars change from a coffee cup. An old lady lives in fear every night alone, the fighting starts as the lovers leave for home. Yeah, paradise is a million miles from here. Innercity dreams, yeah. Paradise is a million miles from here. Cause nothing's ever what it seems in innercity dreams. Somewhere in the distance, music fills the night. Creeping from the shadows, hiding from the lights. Burnt out guitar plays riffs behind a door, stronger, deeper and cooler than I've ever heard before. Da 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 da. Yeah, paradise is a million miles from here. Dreams, yeah. Paradise is a million miles from here. Cause nothing's ever what it seems in innercity dreams, yeah. Oh, come on. Paradise is a million miles from here. Innercity dreams, yeah. Ever what it seems in inner city dreams. Thanks so much. Quote for today happens to be one that says, a man who dares to waste 1 hour of his time has not discovered the value of life, from Charles Darwin. Thanks very much, and revealing tomorrow next month's charity. Thanks for your support on watching, listening, subscribing, and your kind of mission for the month. So catch you tomorrow, TTFN.